Hi, it's HardReset and today I'll show you how to charge your HP ELITEBOOK 855. So first, take in your charger that is connected to an outlet. And on the right side, here, is the charging port. Just plug it in. And now you should see the charging icon right here on the right panel. When we click on it and click on the battery, you can see the charging icon. That's it. Don't forget to leave a like and see you in the next one.